Okay students, all of you good morning. Today we discuss about human heart external structure. Today we discuss about human heart external structure. Human heart. Human heart situated by mediastinum. Human heart situated by mediastinum. Next one, human heart separated by completely four chambers. It is muscle like structure organ constructed by heart muscles. This organ is pumping organ. This organ is pumping organ. This organ separated by completely four chambers. Human heart separated by completely four chambers. This is upper chambers is called aorta, and the lower chambers is called ventricles. Human heart separated by four chambers. Upper chambers is called upper two chambers is called aorta, and lower chambers is called ventricles, completely separated by four chambers. First of all, we see external structure human heart. Anterior region or upper parts, systemic heart and ligamentum atriosum, ligamentum atriosum and left pulmonary artery and left pulmonary veins, left atrium. It is upper pass, lower pass, left coronary artery and left ventricle and left ventricle. Next one, perimedial vein and right pulmonary veins and right atrium and right coronary artery and right ventricle. And post-caval vein. These all parts are human being. Heart structure, external heart structure has 12 parts. So, cardiac muscles are covered in human heart. Cardiac muscles covered in human heart. Human heart separated by four chambers. First of all, external structure. First one, atria, and the second one ventricles, and the third one aortic arch. Human heart has completely divided by four chambers. Human heart covered in cardiac muscles. It is restless muscles. Human heart is the pumping organ in circulatory system. First of all, external structure. First of all, we see human heart external structure. Atria and ventricles are separated by deep transverse groove. It is called coronary sulcus. First point, atria and ventricles are separated by deep transverse groove. Is called coronary sulcus. Coronary sulcus. And second one, the muscle pouch like projection from each atria is called articular appendix. Articular appendix. Second one, the muscular pouch like projection from each atria is called articular appendix. It is external characters in human heart. Human heart separated by completely three parts. The first one atria, and second one ventricles, and the third one aortic arch. Upper chambers is called atria. Upper two chambers is called atria. Atria is separated by two chambers. Right chamber larger than left chamber. Right chamber larger than left chamber. Separated by upper region two chambers. Atria. The two atria are separated by thin atrial septum. The two atrial chambers is separated by thin atrial septum. Right chamber larger than left chamber. Two chambers are separated by atrial septum, thin atrial septum. Next one, in the fetal heart, in the fetal heart, the atrial septum has small pore. The fetal heart, the atrial septum has small pore. Small pore is called foramen Bowen. Fetal heart has like small pore. Small pore is called foramen Bowen. Second one, in the fetal heart, the atrial septum has small pore is called foramen Bowen. And next one, it is represented by depression in the septum between the right and left atria called fossa Bowen. Fossa Bowen. Fossa Bowen. Third one. In the septum between the right and left atria called fossa Bowen. pass of oven. Next, second wall, ventricles. Second one, ventricles. Ventricles separated by intraventricular septum. Ventricles. Lower chambers is called ventricles. Ventricles separated by ventricular septum. Intraventricular septum. Ventricles divided by two chambers. Left chamber larger than right chamber. Left chamber larger than right chamber. Ventricles separated by intraventricular septum. Intraventricular septum. Next, third one. Second one. Some of the these ridges are large and conical. Some of the these ridges are large and conical shape. Large and conical shape. Next, third one, aortic arch. Aortic arch. Aortic arch. Its opening is guarded by the pulmonary organs. Its opening is guarded by the pulmonary arch or pulmonary walls. Opening from pulmonary organs. Aortic arch opening from pulmonary organs. And second one, it is the pulmonary arch. It is the pulmonary arch. And the third one, it is the remnant of the ducts aqueous. It is the remnant of the ducts aqueous. It is pulmonary aortic arch transported by deoxygenated blood in pulmonary organs. Aortic arch, it is opening is guarded by the pulmonary wall. Pulmonary veins transported by deoxygenated blood in lungs of pulmonary organs. Next, collected by pulmonary arch, collected by oxygenated blood, transported by arteries. Anterior, human heart anterior is a pre-caval vein and post-caval vein collecting by blood. Overall total body. Total body blood collecting these veins, pre-caval vein and post-caval vein. It is transported by blood right atrium. It is collecting deoxygenated blood. This blood transported by right atrium. Right atrium open from right ventricle is tricuspid pore. Tricuspid pore open from right atrium from right ventricle. Next, left atrium open from bicuspid pore left ventricle. Anterior region or anterior region separated by two chambers, left atrium and right atrium. Left atrium open from left ventricle by bicuspid pore and right atrium open from right ventricle. It is pore is called tricuspid. Tricuspid pore open from right ventricle. Bicuspid pore open from left ventricle. Right atrium connected by blood deoxygenated blood. Left atrium is connected by blood oxygenated blood. Oxygenated blood atrium transported by ventricle. Deoxygenated blood left and right atrium transported by right ventricle. It is only external structure of the heart. Next class we discuss functioning of heart.